not good with cameras, but it is what it is.
It is what it is.
Today, flying to Perth. Hope you guys are excited to be stuck with me today for this 4-hour trip. I'll give you a bit of insight on what we do today and what it's going to look like, especially with such a longer flight. Hope you're all excited and yeah, let's go. This is my bag here. Pretty much packed everything. Got my few little things here. My wrist guard, my finger guard, mouth guard, my hat, just to protect my most beautiful hairline in the comp. And this is a young Reggie. Say hello. Bags all packed, ready to go. Next stop is the local coffee shop, which I'll need my beautiful almond milk that I would normally have every morning. And yeah, then we'll head to the airport.
Just arrived at the airport, making my way in, as you all can see. Got all my boots, my headset. Such a beautiful morning today. This is a little bit awkward. I'm not used to carrying stuff like this and recording myself, but I am pretty excited though. Like, I might not show, but I am pretty excited. Wait, what are you doing, bro? Stop recording.
I'm
got a couple of boys here. Are you excited for the flight?
So excited, cannot wait.
Are you watching anything?
No. Just look straight into the straight seat in front of me. I just watch the map the whole flight.
You wanna watch a movie with me then?
No. Are we sitting next to each other?
Well, we could.
Alright, let's make that happen. You don't have to put it right in my face.
Get out of here, man.
Bro, this is so cringe, eh?
Yeah. Get out of
here. Now, what do you got for us?
I don't know, bro. I'm trying to download a movie. Do you have any suggestions?
Have you watched All American?
All American?
Yeah.
All American?
Yeah.
Good movie?
Yeah. It's a TV show. Maury, what are you watching?
I'm going to watch The Bear.
The what?
The Bear.
Yeah. I don't know. Can you growl like a bear?
Yeah, can you actually give us... Please.
That's my goal celebration.
But like, I'm not going to take a laptop into a meeting. Stop that.
Why?
I don't like it.
I know you like your camera, man.
Okay.
Big prize.
Yeah.
DJ, what do you got here?
Got myself a pancake maker. Some
good stuff. Are you happy with that? Or?
Personally, I'd like it a bit more crispier, but... You know, it is what it is out here, mate. Adapt or die.
Alright, so I'm just out here having a bit of brekkie with my mate. So how's your day, bro?
That's good.
Yeah, just hanging out with my mates, you know? It's about a board.
What is this?
I'm not good with cameras, but it is what it is.
It is what it is.
Alright, on board.
Put this one up there.
Sitting next to these two beautiful human. Actually one. Not sister. Can you hear me?
Can't hear you, mate.
Thoughts on sitting next to me for the whole flight?
I'm actually pretty happy. I never know what's next to you.
Yeah, that's true.
I asked for this.
Oh, no. That's the only reason you got the seat.
Guys, I don't have much to say, so I'm just a bit camera shy, so. Alright guys, just landed in Perth. Making our way to the bus right now. Go check into a hotel and then we've got a little Captain Ryan session soon, so. Yeah, pretty cruisy day and then, yeah, pretty much relaxing for the rest of the afternoon. So, see ya. With ya. It's a little coffee run.
Largest shout for the first time ever.
Come on, bro. Just on our way to our Captain Ryan right now. Pretty sure the boys are excited. Well, I am, because it's nearly game day, so. forward to it. Got me, my kicks. All right, Doc, you good? Yeah. Is your camera time, eh?
Found it,
Rob!
I heard you lost it.
How you going? He's our bus driver. How you going, sir? Yeah, good, thanks. I'll sit next to you or not?
Get coming.
Come on, babe.
Hey, bud.
All right, everyone. Making our way to the room.
Great matchup coming up, I think. It's a really intriguing game. Hawthorn being the informed side, West Coast on their home deck with big players back.
And here we go, short lead. McDonald just lofts it forward for Chol! And releases Impey forward of centre, long towards Chol. He reached up and plucked it out of the sky. Let's turn that defence into attack, into a goal for his team as Hawthorn continue their run and make it five in a row to keep their finals hopes alive.
Cutting through the jungle in an all black fitted hat, low incognito living. Introvert, but she ain't timid. My art will be timeless. I don't do limits. Be very specific.